Geffen Theatre here in Westwood, and I just came out of opening night of Outside Mullingar, a wonderful, wonderful, beautiful play by John Patrick Shanley. It's set in Ireland. It's actually set in the recent times. I think it's shortly after the Chinese Olympics, so you know, a few years ago. But it feels very sort of, I don't know, distant, because it's set in the country, and so the people are very old-fashioned and country-like. So it's a pretty typical Irish story about families, about land, about old grudges, old histories, and full of the most beautiful language and just really heartbreaking little story. I just loved it so much. I laughed a lot and I cried a little bit too, so I highly recommend this play. It's just wonderful. So head on down to the Geffen here in Westwood and catch Outside Mullingar. This is Pauline and Dominic from ArtsBeatLA.